Hi, my name is Luis Feliciano, and I'm the Director of Video Operations for Fred Fox. We're going to talk about setting up lighting and cameras for your standard interview. Now, this is the standard setup for a one-person off-camera interview. You definitely need your key light, your fill light, and your background light. Typically, when shooting an interview, it's important that the subject is well lit. That is the focus of your interview. So you want to make sure that comes clear across. Once you set up that technique, make sure that the audio and cameras are set up. Should provide a clear, concise video. Once lighting is set up, you'll want to make sure that the subject is facing 30 to 45 degrees off camera. Off camera interviews typically are pretty popular in that, one, it eases the subject so they're not staring directly into a camera like I'm doing with you guys here. Rather, off camera, where they could comfortably talk with either someone that's there or maybe someone that they're sort of imagining that's there so they could get their point clear and across. Either way you set it up, the important elements are always lighting, camera position, and audio.